rational numbers or number line. As we know that while marking integers on the number line, successive integers are marked at equal intervals. Also, from 0, the pair 2 and minus 2 is at equidistant. In the same way, the rational numbers 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2 would be at equal distance from 0. Now we mark the rational number 1 by 2. It is marked at a point which is half the distance between 0 and 1. So, minus 1 by 2 would be marked at a point half the distance between 0 and minus 1. Similarly, 2 by 2, that is 1, and minus 2 by 2, that is minus 1, also would be at equal distance from 0. So, 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2 are rational numbers on a number line. Similarly, on a number line we have many fractions, from minus 8 by 4 to 8 by 4. Now, minus 8 by 4 becomes minus 2. Minus 4 by 4 becomes minus 1. And 4 by 4 becomes 1. 8 by 4 becomes 2. Thus, minus 5 by 4 and 5 by 4 are rational numbers on the number line.